Prime Minister say it shouldn't matter if providers of public services were from the state, private or voluntary sectors. As long as